Spider.
Hey guys. I hope you're all well. I'm back with another ASMR video for you all. I hope you're okay and I hope you're happy and I hope you're ready to relax and enjoy, hopefully. Another one of my ASMR videos. Now, I thought I'd bring something new, which is really awesome, to ASMR channel, my ASMR videos. I actually bought this about 2 weeks ago in town, and it's made out of slate, and it's a clock made out of slate, and it's a second hand. It's like it was owned by someone else, so it was like an a charity shop, something like that, if you'd say that, in one of them. I'm not really a fan of getting like second hand stuff. It's usually clothes, you know what I mean? I don't really want to wear clothes that have been worn by someone else, but I don't mind like sort of ornaments like this. I mean, how cool is this? It is actually made from slate, and I don't know what these are made out, which are meant to be like the numbers, obviously. I'm going round of 1, 2, 3, 4, have I counted that right? Can't see it from here, but we'll just count them in any order. Oh no, that's 12, I can't see from here. 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. And you can see, I don't know what this made, it was like in a bronze sort of colour. The two hands, the hour hand and the minute hand. There's no second sort of like hand or what you want to call it. But yeah. So you can see there. It currently says, it might say a different time, depends on the... you know, if it reversed, I don't know if the video will be reversed, but it's currently, if I'm saying this right, 5 minutes past seven, which is 7:05. Just check I said that right without, I think it is, yeah, looking at it. I don't want to make too much noise. So like I said, I don't know what these are made out of. It's some kind of stone, obviously, the, nice and smooth as well. It's battery powered, as I'll turn it around for you now. As you can see, that's another angle. Show you from the side view. That's what it looks like. So there's the where the battery is. So the battery's there. And yeah, it's a big battery. So, see if we can pick up the tick tock, which is nice and relaxing. Let me just take my earphone out. There we go. Pointy edges of the way it was cut, the slate. very rough, which is nice and arty, nice, something I like. I like unusual things like this, so it's really cool. As you can see, it's also on a little stand as well, which is connected to. Just made out of slate as well, some kind of stone, and it matches it, which is really nice. I'd say it's quite fragile, so to be careful with it. I think it's just getting to 10 minutes past now, so we're getting to 7:10. It's like, I think I'm correct that Americans say it different to us, British. Like, they don't say 7:30, or, you know, they say 7:30. I mean, we say that, you know, some of us say that, but it's like we say 7:15, they say 7:15, or 7:45, and they say 7:45. So it's really, it's like, all right, it's quite interesting. But yeah, I mean, I knew that already. I've known that for years. So yeah, it's really nice. It's really nice looking at this. Quite a classy look to it with the hands, you know, the style, the design, from the hands, the hour and the minute hands. I do a thumbnail where I'm just like peeping just above that with my eyes. But yeah.